Okay.
Because they just told us today that it was in the locker room because of the game going on.
Okay.
So it might have been a change on our part.
Here for Divas?
Yeah.
Okay, awesome. I'm Karina.
Hi, I'm Andy. Andy.
Okay, I have a shirt for you.
Oh.
If it's wet, it's just precipitation from the water bottle, I promise.
Right.
Clean.
Ooh, that's cool. Thanks.
These are our shirts for this year. It has like the hashtag in the back there, but our girls will be in there in a few minutes. We're actually going to do a video in the locker room.
Okay.
We usually do it up here, but because there's a game and stuff.
Sure.
Okay. So, but I'll walk you down there and stuff.
Okay. Sounds good.
Yeah. So are you a professor here?
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm going to go much more of the academic stuff.
No. I'm in the Director of Christian Education Department.
Okay. Cool.
So ministry type classes.
Yeah.
Where did you go to school?
I didn't know, that's why I don't know the professors very well.
Yeah.
No, I graduated from Baylor.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so I came to Iowa. My first one was last one, wasn't it? Yeah, my dad's a professor of education.
Oh, so you went to an early school?
Kind of, yeah. Like, it's, yeah, I only played in the GPAC for, I transferred to Dorr, so I only played 2 years there. So. I never felt like playground was when that was like our big rival.
Yeah.
But yeah, definitely I guess a lot of school time.
So these are two other colleges?
Yes, yeah, so Northwestern's actually in the GPAC as well in our conference. And then this is Mid-American Nazarene. There are some
conferences. So why are they playing here?
So this is like a preseason tournament. So this isn't part of conference play for us. So schools will like travel. So like we're going to Sioux City next weekend. So we play like 4 games in 2 days. Yeah. So we won't play Northwestern this weekend because it's kind of like we really don't really play teams in your conference and preseason tournaments.
Mm-hmm.
But we'll play Mid-American Nazarene tomorrow. We'll play Langston. Northwestern will play again tomorrow. Yeah. They have
tomorrow. Okay. And you guys are playing tonight? Yeah.
I'm playing
7:30.
Okay.
It's funny, Mid-America?
Yeah.
I went to Northwest
tomorrow. Oh, okay. Where is it?
It's in Napa, Idaho.
Okay.
That's where I went for my master's.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. So I didn't realize there were like almost regional Nazarene schools.
Yeah, they're in America, they're ranked 11 right now. Northwestern's ranked 5th. So it's a pretty good my second year as a GA, so then after this year, I'll be doing already.
What were you doing?
I'm getting my master's in coaching and athletic administration. something in like the sports industry that I really, I'm not sure what you want to do yet. I've thought about like doing ministry stuff. I'm not really good, but I've done some or quite a bit of like missions work. Like I was doing my senior year, I did like a missions training program for 2 months, like in Zambia. I've done lots of stuff like that, so that like intrigues me, but I somehow like combining that with sports would be like, so, but I have no idea what I really want to do.
There's a whole sports ministry thing.
No, exactly, like, it's definitely, I don't know, one time I was looking at doing
my former youth director is a YWAM guy now. He has a camp in Basin, Idaho.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, my cousin teaches at the Montana.
while, so then the cameras went outside. That's what I was like, the cameras went outside. Because it, I thought it was here.
No, that's why I said this. I couldn't see the scoreboard, so that's why I know.
Oh, you already set up?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Let me see.
It's on 100.
No, I know. I want to see the, how tall it is.
Oh, I had to say. That went to, I went to Idaho.
No, I just want to see the, oh, you went to it?
Yeah. Because I'm on the Wi-Fi. I got to set to it. I can zoom it out if you want me to.
Mm-mm. I'm talking about that, this.
Okay. Let me zoom it out.
Game 3, Raiders. So, well, I'm confused then. Okay, one, that was just two.
So, yeah, I think they came back in 1 second.
Had to have.
Because it's 25.
Yeah, I see.
And they always going to be on this side.
Yeah. Home is going to be, yeah.
Home is on the left, home is on the right.
Yeah. And I said home was on the right and away was on the left. No, I said away.
You
so said I guess looking
going,
at the
you
court.
Said going right, right, left. That's what I
said right, right, left.
Yes.
Okay, so we're over there. Because they started here. But he said looking at the court. When I'm looking at the court, I'm thinking I'm looking at like the ref's tent. I mean the judge tent. You have gum?
Yes.